Okay, today I'm gonna tell you about my Travelt pony. Today I was using my mower. This stupid leg cable they put on the end of here broke. Now this cable is $50. What I did is drill a hole through the center of it, and then I drilled a hole through here. Then I got a bolt and a deal, and I tied it on there. Now this will work for a little while. I couldn't get it completely center, but this will work for a little while till you can get a new cable. Now what it took to get this off is I had to pull the whole deck off. There's four bolts all around the edges, and there's two underneath. And here you go, here's the frame. Top shell, whatever you want to call it. You know, that's my model number. And I just got done repainting this deck because I put this piece of crap paint on this deck. So, other than that, it's been great. I hope that helps you out. I should really get me a belt for this, but I'm gonna wait a little while longer. Y'all take care.